About the science, and the science here is about energy, and it's energy in engineering, engineering in energy. So it's about building a solar car with a battery backup to see how fast that can go. So it's about taking and harnessing energy that's available in a scientific and engineering sense and getting it on the road.
Ready, set, go.
Best thing of the racing, which is the fun part, and also creating the actual solar car. School and sometimes it's easy and it's boring, but then this is a challenge, so challenges are good.
The girls' feedback from the project has been really positive. They have enjoyed changing variables, seeing how that affects the results. They've enjoyed taking a break from the heavy content that's sometimes associated with school and being able to just get their hands in amongst a task and try and improve their car to make it go as fast as possible. They've loved it.
I've been surprised by how different it is with the position of the solar panel. Like, if you position it facing the sun, you get more power than if it's just flat on the car. I didn't think it made that much of a difference, but now I know it makes quite a bit. It's one of the best experiences I've had in the past 2 years, and it's been awesome, and I would definitely recommend it to everyone.
SynSynergy, like Starwa, are wanting to engage students in doing science. Participation rates increase. Attitudes improve, and as a result their performance naturally improves. Once you get the kids excited, you can't not get excited yourself.
Go! 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 Go!
It was amazing, and there were a lot of other deserving teams, but we're happy we won.
It's a lot of fun. You get outdoors and you miss a day of school and it's just fun working with a team and making new friends.